One client, two clients, three clients.
Put your skills to the test.